Alright folks, in this short video I want to show you how to troubleshoot the network problems, you know, connecting from the IP address, how the internet comes from the public network to the router, then to your computer, and how you make sure I use the right IP address. So just as the IP address network have got the addresses, how they communicate to each other, so how you make sure you configure this problem. So how make sure you connect from the command line, how to access the network from the command line. Okay, so let's see what comes out, guys. All right. So in order to access the network we are connected to, there are two ways you probably can find out one. So one of the way, you need to come to the internet icon, click on that. When you click on that, when you right click on the internet icon, it asks you to open the network sharing center. So this you can do it in Windows 7, Windows 10, whenever you want. So when you click on this, so we are connected on Wi-Fi, so we are connected on wireless. So just click on Wi-Fi, then when you click on Wi-Fi, this is how the system looks like. So here we are, so that means they sent, we receive, we are here, received. So this is the internet coming from the public network to the router and then to the network, which is here. So they sent 90.046.233 bytes, and then we received 292.9105.931 bytes. So when you try to check on the properties, you know, everything is fine here. So in case you want to configure something, you always just go ahead and configure it. So when you try to check the details of this one, you find out that we have the physical address as 681401 33D30. So then we have the DHCP enabled. So the DHCP, that's dynamic host configuration protocol, so that's enabled, yes. Then we have the IPv4 address, which is internet protocol version 4, which is 192.168.1.73. Then we have the subnet mask, which is our router, that's 255.255.255.0. And then we have the RIS obtained Thursday. So this is probably the details when, you know, this one was configured. So then when the RIS expires, so IPv4 default gateway, we have 192.1.24.254. Then we have IPv4 default gateway as 192.168.1.254, blah blah blah. So that's all we have like for our details here. So there's nothing problem with that, so make sure everything's fine. And then another way to access this network sharing, you could come here. You can actually open the run command and then type cmd. Absolutely come right here. then type here control panel. So we want to access our control panel, which is right here. So when we access the control panel, we absolutely come and find our network and sharing center. So when we find our network and sharing center, we find the Wi-Fi connection, and then still come on our details, you know, the HTTP, IPv4, default gateway, everything. So another way to do this is through the command line. So how do you open the command line? You could open the command line by opening the run command and then type the cmd, then click enter to open the command line. So when you click enter here, you wanna go and type ip config. Want to configure the ip address. So when you press ip config, this is what we have. So we have our IPv6, IPv4, and then we have our IPv4 address, which is 192.168.1.73. And then we have our subnet mask at 255.255.255.0, and then everything as we saw it here that way. So here you can ping. Can ping maybe 192.168.1.73. So this is how the ping. So they're saying pinging 192.168.173 with 32 bits of data, you get the reply from this one. You ping as TTR, which equals 128. So again, the reply from this one also 32 times 1 ms, you get that one. So you can go ahead and ping as more as you can. So this is a short video. I was trying to show you how, you know, you can access the network connectivity. So another way to open the command, right, is just come at the search button and write command, right? Then you find command prompt over here. Open. Here you go, you have it. So just ip config, you know, ip config, blah blah blah, you get, you know, coming over there. And then another way also to open this command.